Welcome to Final Cut Pro 10 in under 5 minutes. I'm Steve Martin from RippleTraining.com. During editing, you're often required to make changes to your clips to better serve the story you're trying to tell. For example, you might need to scale, reframe, add effects, or color correct your shots. But what happens when you want to replace a shot that you spent time getting just right? In this episode, I'm going to show you how to replace any clip in your project while preserving its attributes. I have opened a timeline of a dialogue scene between a man and a woman. The film was shot in 4K using a Red Epic camera, and most of the shots consist of medium close-ups. During editing, the director wanted a tighter reaction shot of the man. He also wanted to give the shot a cooler twilight feel. By selecting the clip and pressing Command 4 to open the inspector, then toggling off the transform controls will reveal the shot's original composition. Likewise, turning off color will reveal the shot's original color balance. Side note, one of the main benefits of shooting in 4K is you can easily reframe a shot, scaling it as high as 400% in a 1080p timeline without image degradation. Because the nature of editing has changed, the director wants to use an alternate take of the man's reaction shot. Final Cut Pro makes it very easy to replace a shot, but I don't want to lose the transform and color correction changes I've already made to the clip. Before replacing a clip with another one, there's one key step you need to remember. Make sure to copy the clip first. Forgetting to do this will prevent you from pasting the clip's attributes to the new replacement clip. Select the clip, then press Command C to copy. The clip's attributes are temporarily stored in the Mac's clipboard. In the browser, locate your replacement clip. Here's a similar reaction shot of the man, and the endpoint has already been set. How convenient. With your playhead over the clip you want to replace in the timeline, press Option R to perform a replace from start edit. This command replaces the current clip in the timeline with the selected clip in the browser, honoring the browser clip's endpoint. As I skim over the clip, the shot has been replaced, but not surprisingly, it does not have the transform and color correction attributes of the previous clip. Easy fix. Select the clip, then call up the Paste Attributes window by pressing Command-Shift-V. In the window, place a check next to the attributes you want to paste. In this case, I want color, position, and scale applied to the target clip. Then I'll click Paste. As I skim over the clip, you can see that the replacement shot now has the attributes of the first clip, saving me from having to recreate them from scratch. If you need to, you can adjust the framing by pressing Shift-T, then make your adjustments directly in the viewer. Click the subscribe button below. If you have an idea, comment, or suggestions, leave those below as well. Go to rippletraining.com for fast professional training on Final Cut Pro 10, Motion, DaVinci Resolve from industry professionals.